is Akaya coming at you. I hope everybody is taking care and being blessed today. Today is going to actually be a different type of video. You guys, as you know, my birthday was last week, and we had a great time. I actually had wind up having a get together, and a lot of people always bring soda, you know, when you come to a get together. I really don't drink soda. I drink more lemonade and teas. So what I decided to do, you guys, instead of let these go flat, I decided to make, I don't know if you remember, you guys, but when we were young, I remember going to the candy lady, y'all, and they used to have, we used to call them icy cups. Like, it would be Kool-Aid actually that she'll be using. I do have Kool-Aid, and it's very rare I have Kool-Aid, but I'm not gonna use the Kool-Aid, y'all. I decided to just use these. What I'll be using today, y'all, you can you'll be needing some styrofoam cups. You can use your popsicle maker if you have that. I could not find the other little pieces of the popsicle thing, so I just decided, why not be back in the day and do what I used to love to do and eat the ice cups. I remember we used to get these, y'all, for 10 cents from the candy lady. And this is, I wanted to show you guys, like, when you buy the little, I think it's little Luigi's Real Ice Cream Icy. You know, that's pretty much what they do. I mean, it's not the same, but you get your little cup, they put in the freezer, and it tastes really good. And I usually pay about like $4 for these. And I was like, you know what? Why do that? And I can go ahead and do it with the products that I have. Today, you guys, I'll be having it again. You guys, this is not the soda that I usually drink. I had a get together and a party, and some people bought it. It was real good too, though, believe it or not. Like, I have not had this type of soda in a real long time. I never had this one. It's called the Knee High Peach. I might be pronouncing it wrong, but you guys know what I'm saying. Here it is. And I'll also be using, when I say I love Grape Crush back in the day, y'all, I loved it. I'm actually going to be making a alcoholic beverage with this, so you guys stay tuned on that. And also be using my tea. I actually purchased the tea. I love this tea, y'all. If y'all looking for some really, really, really good tea, y'all, try this brand right here. It's not too sweet. It don't taste like water. It's great. So what I already did, y'all, is put the crush inside of here. And that one. And be careful, y'all. And if you have kids, let your kids help you do this, because they're going to be out for the summer and you're not going to be want to buy popsicles and all this other stuff. Take whatever you have to drink, juice, whatever, apple juice, grape juice, put it in the freezer, and you'll be so amazed of how they just would think it would be so cute. Okay, and then what you can do, you guys, I'm just going to pour it inside of here, and try not to pour, you guys, all the way to the top. I just always never like to pour it to the top, just in case, you know, when you're putting it in the freezer, you don't want to spill out. And just make sure you tell them, be very gentle when you put this stuff in the freezer, because you do not want them getting in there, going fast, and dropping everything. Okay, so you guys, I'm going to use, you see, like I said, you guys, this is actually new. My tea is new. And I cannot believe, y'all, was able to get this packaging off so quick, because most of the time I could never get that packaging off. So now, y'all, I not only have me some good soda icy cups, I also have tea icy cups, and I love sweet tea. And for some reason, y'all, they never make frozen tea. Like, we want this frozen, shaky, slushy. Nobody make that. They make lemonade, they make it, but not as much. Those are the two things I would love to see more made. And what I'm about to do, you guys, it probably takes about a good 2 to 3 hours. I will make it a day before, so the next day, you guys, they can be able to have it during their lunchtime. Get it together, freeze it, and there you go. You have you a nice, I call it my dessert, y'all, because you know I only eat sweets on the weekend. So anytime on the weekday, want something sweet, I can be able to bring this out and I have something sweet. So you guys, if you have any questions, let me know. You let me know what's your favorite drink and what soda you guys will be using to make this. And I'm going to call this my, like we used to call it back in the day, an icy cup. And you guys, let me know how you like it. Take care, you guys. Be blessed. And don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. And also, don't forget to press that bell right next to the subscribe button so you can be able to know when I upload new videos. Take care, you guys. Bye-bye. Guys, I wasn't going to even make this, but I got it out the freezer. I couldn't wait, y'all. It was half frozen. I was trying to get all three of them out the freezer, being lazy, and I had my cell phone in my hand, y'all, and when I say all of them spilled, so the only one that didn't spill is this one. So remember I was telling you guys, make sure if your kid is getting those out of the freezer or open up the freezer, be very gentle and get each one out separate. Don't try to carry them all at one time.